Welcome to CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. Today's game is between the Marquette Golden Eagles and the UTEP Miners. Before we get to the tip-off, let's check in with two players who everyone has their eyes on. And of course, Phil, our starting five.
I'm curious to see how these matchups will unfold, Gus. The opening minutes will dictate how the rest of the game will be played.
And let's have a look at the keys to the game for these teams here today.
If they can get these things accomplished, they're going to have a good shot at the win today.
So here we go.
They come out in a minute.
On the left side. Shots up. Shots off. Takes the board. Both teams looking to get in a bit of a rhythm here. Fires. Shots off.
Look for the outlet.
Out on the left wing. Turnover, he'll want that one back. Bailey handles the pass. In the lane. And he can't get the bounce. Takes the board. On the right side. Now with the ball screen. Too aggressive on defense here, and he winds up with the foul.
Now you always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
Here's another solid junior build.
Gus, you look at your juniors as third-year players who have been there. And as a coach, you can rely on them for their experience and ability to guide the less experienced players on the team.
Gets two at the charity stripe. This may have him right where they want him, Raph. Out on the wing. Jump shot.
Squared up on the catch. Got his puppies in order.
They work the perimeter. Fires the junior. On the wing. Thanks for joining us here on CBS Sports. Gus Johnson along with Bill Raftery. Howard handles the feed. Shots off.
He owns the window.
Way out on the right wing. He shoots from the corner. Comes up empty from deep. Howard receives the ball. Jump shot. No. Pulls down the board. The Miners are playing their style and controlling the tempo.
You know, Gus, it's all about going out there and executing. They've done a great job of taking care of tempo.
Off the mark. Willie,
look at that block. Terrific reaction.
Now on the run. He can't get it to go. Gets the rebound. on the left side.
He goes for three.
With no luck, pulls down the rebound. On the left side. Turnover, he'll want that one back. Out on the right wing. And he's fouled. Aggressive on defense here, and he winds up with the foul.
Well, you always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
With the free throw,
they can set up the press.
He makes it. Both free throws go. May have him right where they want him, Raph. Tries to get around the trap, but he can't do it.
That's a pretty good trap there, Gus. They came together, shut down the passing lanes, and had him locked up.
Straight away. They're having a tough time hitting from the floor. Get it down on the low block. Fires.
Got it.
On the right side. He looks for three. Shots off. Grabs the rebound. Thomas receives the pass. Jump shot. He missed it. On the wing. He shoots from the corner. But he misses his target. Way out on the right wing. In the lane. And he can't get the bounce. Out on the left wing. Pull up jumper. And hits. For a good shot. From the corner. No. In it. Nice block shot. Grabs the rebound. On the left side. Over, he'll want that one back. On the wing. He shoots from the corner. The Miners are having an unbelievably tough time from the field.
They're not concentrating, Gus. They've got to lock down on the rim and shoot the ball with confidence.
They work the perimeter. From the baseline, the Miners cannot get anything to drop for them.
And they've lost their legs on all their shots. They need some better trips down the floor.
Dump it inside. Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy. Out on the left wing. Fires.
Big time dagger.
This guy is a complete player in the post.
Because he's definitely what I call a complete post-up player. He can do so many different things and really demand your attention on the defensive end. Just an outstanding talent and prospect.
Ah, he got it up and in.
Look at that block! Terrific!
on the left side. He comes away with it. On the right side. In the lane. Off the mark.
Great strength.
The Golden Eagles are really controlling the tempo.
Doing a nice job of controlling the speed of the game, Gus. They're really dialed in here, and coach has got to enjoy it.
Down in the low block. In the lane. He can't get it to go. Out on the wing. He shoots from the corner.
He got it.
He shoots from the corner. And no! What a rebound. Down on the low block, trying to work it inside. And answer. And the timeout is called. We've got a break in the action. Stay tuned for more NCAA basketball. And after the timeout, we're all set to pick things up. On the right side. Turns it over. On the right side. He missed it.
Look to outlet.
Now they work it around the perimeter. Jump shot. And he can't get the bounce. Grabs the rebound. On the left side. Turnover by the freshman. Now looking to attack. Out on the left wing. Shots off. No. Off the mark. Nice rebound. Here they go in transition. He can't get it to go. Pulls it down. In the post. Fires. The Miners can't find the basket at all, coach.
You know, they're really not taking advantage of their opportunities. No legs left, Gus.
On the outside. He strokes it. Shots off. Pulls it in. Way out on the right wing. He missed it.
Oh, physical play.
The Golden Eagles are controlling the pace of the game.
They're doing a terrific job at playing their game, really making a conscious effort to control the tempo and imposing their will on the opposition.
on the left side. And he's fouled. Let's take a look at this young man's awesome performance so far tonight.
Gus, he's making it look easy. What a performance. Kid's got that look in his eye like he wants to score and to completely take this game over.
Raph, they've got him right where they want him. And they get the turnover. And he can't get the bounce. Up and in. Ha ha! Entry and the block. No. Rips down the board. Out on the right wing. Now with 10 to shoot. Off the mark. Goes up high with two hands and pulls it down. Around 8 minutes remaining on the game clock. On the right side. He fires away. He can't get it to go. Careless mistake there. The Miners in a hurry. He missed it.
Oh, physicality.
Jump shot. They're having an extremely tough time from the field.
They just can't buy a basket. They can't knock anything down. What a struggle. Almost embarrassing.
In the post. In the lane.
How about that, Gus?
In the post. In the lane. And he can't get the bounce. Way out on the right wing. It's stolen away. On the left side. Minutes left on the game clock. They work it around the perimeter. Dials up a long range shot.
Oh!
On the right side. They're called for the foul. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive. You just gotta know when to back off.
A couple of free ones.
Chance to breathe.
He sinks it. He got them both. They may have him in some trouble here, Rat.
What a great trap, Gus. The defense is getting after it.
It's may have him right where they want him, Raph. We've got a backcourt violation.
Well, you don't want those type of violations to add up.
In the lane. Got it.
Wow.
Down on the low block. Fires. No. Snatches the board. The Golden Eagles have controlled the tempo here.
Gotta love the way they've come out here and really focused on their game plan. They've done a good job making sure the game is being played at their pace.
We're at the five-minute mark. He fires it up, and he lays it up and in. That's a great drive to the basket.
With authority, Gus!
On the left side, he takes the three. No luck from downtown.
Inside.
He attempts the three.
That's how to stretch the defense, Gus. If you can make those, offensively your team becomes really difficult to guard.
4 minutes left on the game clock. Dump it inside.
Put a little English on it.
On the wing. Jump shot. Drains the shot. He unloads the three. He misses the three. We're at the three-minute mark. He got there in time.
Great knowledge of the game.
The Golden Eagles are playing great team basketball right now.
Everyone has been getting involved, Gus. Unselfish play, little timely defensive stops, and really good execution at the offensive end.
On the left side. Fires.
How about that?
Now they work it around the perimeter. Shots up.
Perfect.
On the left side. Jump shot.
How about this kid, huh?
Two minutes left on the game clock. They work it around the perimeter. Can finish. It's stripped. Active hands. Now in transition. He rejects it. Pushing in transition. Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy for this guy. On the outside. Fires. Shots off.
It's mine.
Out on the left wing. Around a minute remaining. Off the mark.
How about that elevation?
Every roster needs a few of those type of players. A blue-collar type who's not afraid to get dirty.
You gotta have guys like this on your team, Gus, and you gotta love them. An unselfish player who does everything you ask him to do. One shot, Gus. You always want to limit the opposition to one opportunity.
Turnover, he'll want that one back. On the right side. Turnover, they'll go the other way. Way out on the right wing. He puts up the tray. Can't connect from the three-point line. Nice rejection. Stay tuned for the road to the Final Four. And a quick look at the team stats for both teams. Let's check in and take a look at how both sides are doing with the keys to the game.
Gus, it looks like they're going with the minimum.
On the left side. Can you say tough place to play, Raph? This crowd is fired up. On the right side. Swatted away. Out on the left wing. Jump shot. He can't get it to go.
Defensive rebounds are essential to a running team.
Nice pass to the low block. Fires. He missed it.
What a rebound.
It's mine.
On the wing. Lots of room. Howard drains the tray. Head back down to the other end. The Golden Eagles are moving the ball well and are getting contributions from a number of players at both ends of the floor.
Everyone has been getting involved, Gus. Unselfish play, getting timely defensive stops, and really good execution at the offensive end.
That trap could spell trouble. Jump shot. And he can't get the bounce. Ah, he got it up and in. He tries the three. The Miners can't get anything to fall.
I'll tell you, Gus, when a team is shooting the ball this poorly, they must get the ball back on defense, create some turnovers, and get some runouts.
They would like to get it inside to the low block. Up and in. Ha ha! No. Cleans the glass. On the left side. And we'll get a change of possession. the right wing. Out of bounds and a change of possession. May be in some trouble. Ball stripped. Now on the run. And lays it in. Turns it over. Now looking to attack. He shoots from the corner. And he answers. Out on the left wing. Off the mark.
That's exactly what coaches love to see from their D. If their shot's gone up, a great checkout and rebound.
And he's fouled. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
Seniors are tough to come by these days. When you have a few of them on your roster, it really helps from a coaching standpoint. They know what's expected of them, and they're most likely to deliver.
Charity strike. Ball handler may be in a bit of trouble, Raph. Call for the foul. They work the perimeter. He shoots from outside. And misses. Hungry for the ball. He swats the ball. On the left side. He can't get it to go.
Second chance opportunity, Gus. That's a great way to get some easy points.
In the post, fired with the answer. On the wing, he attempts the trifecta, not this time. And he follows it up again.
Can make you ask for your mommy.
On the right side. He gets the rejection. Comes up empty from deep. Out on the wing. Careless mistake there. Out on the left wing. Jump shot. He missed it.
Get out and fill.
On the right side. In the lane. Shots off.
And he looks to outlet.
Way out on the right wing. Great anticipation defensively. Out on the right wing. Looking for the bomb. With no luck. Rips it down. Out on the wing. Fires. Shots off.
What a coach will be happy with that effort.
On the right side. Shots off. Gets the ball. on the wing. Silly mistake there, Bill. On the left side. He makes the block. Out on the left wing. And he can't get them out. On the left side. Jump shot. The Golden Eagles are having a tough time hitting from the floor, Coach.
They can't find one, Gus.
Dump it inside. In the lane. It's almost like there's a lid on the basket. They're having a tough time with these rims.
They can't get anything to drop. These guys have hit rock bottom. Their confidence at the moment couldn't be any lower.
In the lane. Nice. Nice low post play. Good entry down into the projected. Out of bounds, and we're staying right here. The Golden Eagles have been sensational from deep tonight.
Boy, getting the puppy set, getting organized, great rotation on the ball. What a pure, beautiful stroke and follow through. Oh, the daggers, Gus.
Baseline inbound. Looking for a good shot. He goes for three. Ooh, he knocks it down. Big time bucket. On the left side. Heat check time from long range. The senior. Looking for a good shot. And he lays it up and in. He looks for three. But he misses his target.
That's a good stop defensively. One shot and get it out.
He takes the three and nails it from three. They work it around the perimeter. In the lane. No, grabs the board. The Golden Eagles are doing a terrific job of controlling the game.
Really done a great job establishing a good pace, a pace that suits their strengths as a team.
Nice pass. He rejects it. On the wing. Jump shot. The freshman. Shots off.
An offensive rebound is such a lift to the team.
They work it around the perimeter. Dials up a long-range shot. Shots off. Pulls it in. They work the perimeter. Shots up. And no!
Makes them so competitive on the glass.
On the left side. He shoots from the corner. He hits it from way downtown. On the outside. He attempts the three. The junior. He shoots from the top of the circle, and it's no good from downtown. Ooh, athlete. That's charging.
A classic case of a player trying to do too much, Gus. Force the issue there.
Get it down on the low block. Fires off the mark.
A good defensive possession will always end in a defensive rebound.
Around 8 minutes remaining. Out on the right wing. Jump shot. He can't get it to go. Takes the rebound. On the left side. Fires and hits. Looking for a good shot. Turns it over. He shoots from the corner. No luck from downtown. Out on the wing. He shoots from the corner. We are at the 7 minute mark. On the right side. Jump shot. He missed it. Loose ball saves it. Great play. Out on the left wing. Fires.
Big time dagger.
On the left side. He shoots from the right of the circle. And he can't get the bounce. Shots off. No. Inside. We are at the 6 minute mark. Now they work it around the perimeter. He shoots from the corner. Can't connect from the three-point line.
That's exactly what coaches love to see from their D. After shots gone up, a great checkout and rebound.
On the wing. Jump shot. The freshman. This guy has a great ability to get inside, coach.
Oh, what a tough customer. He gets himself around the rim and finishes, Gus.
On the left side. Fires. Off the mark.
Put a little English on it.
They would like to get it inside to the low block. And he gets it. Jump shot. Shots off. Snatches it down. Out on the left wing. Fires.
How about the that, Gus.
And he's fouled. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
Two shots.
Good.
Both free throws go. The trap's in place, Rap. They work it around the perimeter. From the corner! And it's in. We're at the 4-minute mark. On the right wing. He shoots from the corner. He can't get it to go.
A good defensive possession will always end in a defensive rebound.
On the wing. He unloads the three and misses.
Transition.
On the right side. He shoots from the corner. Not this time. Give it here. Here they go in transition. He shoots from the right of the circle. He missed, and it's blocked. Out on the wing. 3 minutes left on the game clock. Now they work it around the perimeter. He puts up the tray. Comes up empty from deep. They work the perimeter. Jump shot. And he can't get the bounce. On the left side. Fired. And yet another missed field goal attempt, coach. They're struggling.
I don't think any of them are concentrating right now.
He strokes it, and it goes in. We've got a timeout. More CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball right after this. Welcome back, and we're set to inbound after the timeout. We are at the 2-minute mark. On the right side, in the lane, and answers. Top of the key. Rejected. On the outside. He tries the three.
How about that?
No, give me that. Way out on the right wing. He launches a three with no luck. Pulls down the rebound. Around a minute remaining. Out on the left wing. Jump shot. Off the mark.
Get out and fill.
On the right side. Heat check time from long range. But he misses his target. Work it around the perimeter.
Fires. It's good.
Full court pass. He fires away. And no! They work it into a double team in the post. He shoots from outside. No luck from downtown. Let's check in and have a look at our players of the game.
They were both great here today, Gus. Both ends of the court. I'm certain that they'll be happy with their performances.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's all for now. Tune in for more college basketball action on CBS Sports, brought to you by EA Sports. For Bill Raftery, I'm Gus Johnson.